Hello viewers, today's story is about parrots. Yes, there is a family of parrots in my society. This was during April when the lockdown had just started and it was also scorching hot. Their house is in a tree nearby. Daily, the parents would come and feed from the bird feeder. The parents and the baby parrot would come daily and feed on those grains. When the lockdown started, the bird feeder was pulled inside, and I noticed a few days that I could not hear the parrots coming at all. I decided to have a conversation with them. I greeted the parrots and inquired whether they were well. They said, "Yes, thank you. We are in the shade of the tree and are quite all right." I was concerned whether they were getting enough to eat and drink and wanted to know whether they wanted me to keep out some grains and a water bowl for them in my balcony or in my windowsill. The parrots very politely declined. They said, "No, thank you. You humans are going through this very difficult time. You are not used to staying indoors. Your anxiety levels are fluctuating. We would not like to intrude. We would not like to come during such an emotionally high-strung stage. Food and water is taken care of. Because we live in a tree, there is enough food and water for us." Although my conversation was brief, I felt that the parrots had conveyed all they had to, and we said our goodbyes. This is a video. This is known as interspecies communication. It also has a few different names, such as animal whisperer or yoni antarbhasha. How was today's story? Let me know in your comments. Until next time, bye.